imirwano ishobora gusubukurwa ku buryo bukomeye hagati y'abarwanyi ba M23 n'igisirikare cya Repuburika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo FARDC mu bice bikikije Mushaki. Uyu mujyi wafashwe n'igisirikare cya M23 nyuma gushushubikanya bikomeye igisirikare cya Kongo n'abarwanyi b'u Burundi. Ibitero biri gutegurwa mu bice bya Muremure, Kibumba, Masisi ndetse no mu bindi bice bikikije iyi Mushaki mu burasirazuba bwa Kongo. Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika mu banga rikomeye cyane zohereje abagomba kureba niba agahenge kari kubahirizwa. Amerika yakomeje gusaba M23 na FARDC guhagarika imirwano mu gihe cy'ibyumweru bibiri, ariko ngo bishobora kutaba ibito babirebera hamwe. Nanone kandi leta ya Kenya yatangije iperereza ryimbitse ku ishingwa ry'umutwe wa AFC washinzwe mu mugambi wo guhirika ubutegetsi bwa Kongo. Umubano wa leta ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo n'iya Kenya wazambye ku buryo bukomeye, ndetse ibintu bikomeje gufata indi ntera mu gihe gito cyane biturutse ku ishingwa ry'umutwe wa politiki w'igisirikare wa AFC. Ni umutwe ugizwe n'ihuriro ry'abarwanyi ba M23 n'abandi ba politiki banga bikomeye ubutegetsi bwa Kongo bagera kuri 260. Ibi byose tugiye kubigarukaho. Ni mu gihe kandi ku rundi ruhande, umwe mu bari kwiyamamariza kuba perezida wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, Martin Fayulu, yavuze ko Tshisekedi na perezida Paul Kagame ari inshuti magara, bityo ko ibiri gukorwa byose na perezida Tshisekedi ari ukuyobya uburari kugira ngo abanyekongo bayobe mu bwenge maze bamutore. Muze mwese turamburire hamwe izi ngingo z'amakuru agezweho. Umwuka w'imirwano hagati y'abarwanyi ba M23 n'igisirikare cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ukomeje gututumba ku buryo bukomeye mu bice bitandukanye bikikije Mushaki birimo Muremure, Masisi, Kibumba ndetse n'ahandi hatandukanye. Abarwanyi ba M23 bari gutegura intwaro ku buryo bukomeye bigendanye n'uko igisirikare cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo hanze ya Mushaki na Cyongo kiri mu mugambi wo kugaba ibitero bikomeye cyane byo gusubiza ingabo inyuma za M23 zamaze gufata umujyi wa Mushaki. Umuvugizi w'abarwanyi ba M23 Major Wiringoma yatangaje ko igisirikare cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo cyamaze kugaragaza ibimenyetso by'uko gishaka gutungura abarwanyi ba M23 mu bice bitandukanye byigaruriye birimo Kicanga, Rucuru, Mushaki ndetse n'ahandi, bityo ko n'abarwanyi ba M23 bakomeje kwitegura urugamba, dore ko baryamiye amajanja bategereje ko igisirikare cya Kongo gishobora gukora ikosa na rimwe ubundi rukambikana ku buryo bukomeye. Hagati aho, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zongeye kwihanangiriza abarwanyi ba M23 n'igisirikare cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo guhagarika imirwano mu gihe cy'ibyumweru bibiri kugira ngo akagahenge gashyirwe mu bikorwa. Amerika yamaze koherezayo intasi mu buryo bw'ibanga rikomeye cyane zo kugenzura niba ibi biri kubahirizwa. Hongewe ibyumweru bibiri byo guhagarika imirwano mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo hagati y'ingabo za leta ya Kongo FARDC ndetse n'umutwe w'iterabwoba wa M23. Ibiro bya perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika White House ku wa mbere nibwo byari byatangaje agahenge k'amasaha 72 hagati y'impande zombi zihanganye ku rugamba. Bikaba byaratangiye kubahirizwa guhera kuri uwo munsi ku gicamunsi cyo ku wa mbere ku tariki ya 11 z'ukwa 12 2023 kugeza ku wa gatanu tariki ya 15 z'ukwa 12 2023. Ibiro ntaramakuru by'Abongereza Reuters byari byatangaje ko nanone Amerika yongeye gutangaza ko hongerwa agahenge k'ibyumweru bibiri uguhagarika imirwano hagati ya M23 n'ingabo za Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo FARDC. Ibiro bya Perezidansi ya Amerika White House byagize biti habaye kubahiriza ari amasaha 72. Twishimiye impande zombi, twongeye kubasaba kubahiriza akandi gahenge k'iminsi 14. Ambasaderi wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika i Kinshasa yashimiye abakuru b'ibihugu harimo u Rwanda Paul Kagame ndetse na Félix Tshisekedi Tshilombo wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo kuba baragize uruhare runini kugira ngo habe kubahiriza agahenge mu gihe cy'amasaha 72. Gusa nubwo Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zibigenza gutya, siko ku rugamba bihagaze, kuko ikibumba ingabo za Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo n'abarwanyi ba M23 barareba na yingwe, kuko ingabo za guverinoma ya Kongo zifatanyije n'abarwanyi b'u Burundi zarendu n'indi mitwe yitwaje intwaro ngo bari guparika ibitwaro hafi y'ibirindiro by'ingabo za M23 ku buryo isaha n'isaha urugamba rushobora kwambikana ku buryo bukomeye. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu butasi bukomeye cyane ngo ziri gukurikiranira hafi uko aka gahenge kari kubahizwa ku butaka bwa Kongo. Reka duhine iyi page turambure page ivuga ko Kenya yatangije Peresida ryimbitse ku ishingwa rya AFC umuryango washinzwe ushaka guhirika ubutegetsi bwa Kongo. Umubano wa Leta ya Repuburika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo n'iya Kenya wazambye ndetse ibintu bikomeje gufata indi ntera mu gihe gito cyane biturutse ku ishingwa ry'umutwe wa politiki n'igisirikare gikomeye cyane AFC. Itangazo ry'ishingwa ry'iyi AFC ryajya hagaragara ku tariki ya 15 ukubaza 2023 ryatangajwe na Colonel Inanga inayirobi muri Kenya muri imwe mu mahoteli akomeye cyane muri icyo gihugu. Hari mu kiganiro abagize iyo alliance bagiranye n'itangazamakuru mu bagaragaye mu mashusho yafatiwe muri icyo kiganiro n'itangazamakuru muri Kenya hagaragaramo Bertrand Bisimwa uyakaba asanzwe ari umuyobozi mukuru w'umutwe wa M23 uri mu rugamba aho hanganye n'igisirikare cya Kongo n'indi mitwe yitwaje intwaro yakiyunzeho. Guverinoma ya Kongo ntiyashimishijwe na gato n'ishingwa ry'uyu mutwe ndetse by'umwihariko bashinguye no kuba igihugu cya Kenya cyaremeye ko kiriya kiganiro kibera muri icyo gihugu. Patrick Muyaya uvugira guverinoma ya Kongo yahise avuga ko ngo Kenya igomba kubaha ibisobanuro byimbitse kuri uyu mutwe w'inyeshyamba wavutse. Ku ruhande rwa Kenya yo ariko yatangaje ko ntaho icyo gihugu gihuriye n'uyu mutwe w'inyeshyamba wa AFC. Ibinyujije muri ministeri yayo y'ububanyi n'amahanga, Kenya yatangaje ko kuba kiriya kiganiro n'abanyamakuru cyarabereye ku butaka bwa Kenya ari ukubera ko icyo gihugu cyemera amahame ya demokarasi harimo n'ihame ryo guha itangazamakuru bwisanzure. Ishimangira ko guverinoma ya Kenya itajya yinjirira ibikorwa by'itangazamakuru. Itangazo rya Minisiteri y'Ububanyi n'Amahanga ya Kenya rivuga ko guverinoma ya Kenya yitandukanyije n'imvugo n'igikorwa icyo ari cyo cyose kigamije kubangamira amahoro n'umutekano by'igihugu cy'inshuti cya Kongo, ndetse kandi yatangije Peresida ryimbitse rigamije kumenya imyirondoro y'abagizemo uruhare kugira ngo harebwe niba hari aho ibyo byakozwe binyuranyije n'itegeko nshinga rya Kenya. Bamwe mu banyekongo ariko bari gusaba ko niba koko Kenya ntahihuriye n'ishingwa ry'uyu mutwe yabishimangira Itemuriyombi uri ya Colonel Inanga ndetse na Bertrand Bisimwa Perezida wa M23 ikabohereza Kongo. Gusa kuri iyi ngingo ntacyo Kenya yabivuzeho uretse gusa kwemeza ko yatangije Perezida ryimbitse. Ni mu gihe kandi ku rundi ruhande witwa Martin Fayulu uri mu bakandida bahatanira kuyobora igihugu cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yabwiye abamushyigikiye ko kuba Perezida Félix Tshisekedi wa Kongo umaze iminsi yibasira Perezida Paul Kagame w'u Rwanda biri mu rwego rwo kujijisha no kurangaza abanyekongo. Félix Tshisekedi nawe ari kwiyamamaza aho agiye hose nawe akibasira u Rwanda na Perezida warwo Paul Kagame. Ibiheruka kugarukwaho cyane naho yageranyije umukuru w'u Rwanda Paul Kagame na Adolf Hitler umudage wayoboye genocide wakorewe Abayahudi. Icyo gihe Tshisekedi yavuze ko Kagame w'u Rwanda azarangira nk'uwo Hitler. Ibi rero nibyo uyu Fayulu yamagana avuga ko Perezida Paul Kagame na Tshisekedi ngo ari bamwe. Ubwo yiyamamazaga Kinshasa, Martin Fayulu yagize ati: "Félix Tshisekedi yagurishije igihugu cyacu. Yacumbikiye abo mu mutwe wa M23 hano i Kinshasa iminsi 14. None ubu uyu munsi bigaruriye Masisi, Rutshuru n'ahandi. Félix Tshisekedi yasinyanye amasezerano menshi na Paul Kagame. Yatumiye Perezida w'u Rwanda inshuro ebyiri hano i Kinshasa. UDPS yaramuririmbiye. Icyo ashaka ni ukuturangaza kuko we na Kagame n'umwe." Martin Fayulu kandi mu bihe bitandukanye yakunze kumvikana avuga ko umutwe wa M23 ari uw'u Rwanda, ndetse si ubwa mbere uyu mugabo avuze bene aya magambo kuko no mu kwezi kwa Werurwe 2023 nabwo abinyuje mu huro ry'amashyaka yobora yateguye imyigaragambyo ikomeye bise kwamagana Perezida Tshisekedi na Kagame ngo kuko bafite umugambi mubi wo guca kiriya gihugu mu bice mu cyo yise barikanizasiyo du Kongo. Guverinoma y'u Rwanda yakunze kwamagana izi mvugo z'abanyepolitiki bo mu gihugu cya Kongo kuko zihembera umwuka mubi hagati y'impande zombi, u Rwanda rugasaba umuryango mpuzamahanga kugaragaza aho ruhagaze kuri iki kibazo. Ubwo Tshisekedi yitaga Perezida Paul Kagame Hitileri, umuvugizi wa guverinoma y'u Rwanda Yolanda Makoro yanditse ku rukuta rwe rwa X abaza bari Moroni kigiye gukurikiraho nyuma y'iryo gereranya ridahuye. Icyakora nk'ibisanzwe Yironi yarakomeje iricecekera ntacyo yigeze subiza. Tugeze ku musozo w'amakuru twari twabateguriye, mwakoze kubana natwe, reka tubararikire andi makuru mu masaha yacu ari imbere.